Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Wednesday morning, one that will feature partly cloudy skies. We'll get some sunshine during the day today, but increasing amounts of clouds during the afternoon. Temperatures are well below normal. You know, we should be up closer to 50 degrees. Instead, we'll be hard-pressed to get closer to 40 this afternoon. Satellite view showing the dry air to our north with clouds and wet weather to our south. Now, it does look as though just enough cold air is going to dip in, an area of low pressure running by to our south to bring us a period of light snow here late tonight into early Thursday morning. This does not look to be a big storm by any stretch, but nevertheless, it may be enough to just give us another coating. I'd like to say as a farewell to winter. And you can see here Thursday early morning, those snow showers pushing through the area. And really, after that comes to an end, I think that's it for the snow because the pattern change is underway. We're going to get into some warmer air that's ultimately going to bring us some rain to finish out the week, a Thursday night, and then perhaps more rain showers Friday night as well. It does look as though it'll all be out of here for the weekend. So, 8-day forecast then, a little bit of light snow tonight after midnight, rain showers Thursday night into Friday night. We're into the 50s by the weekend and headed into the 60s next week.